अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 6.2 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज़ फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ पी इन द ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग। स्टूडेंट्स, हेयर वी हैव फ्रिक्शंस एंड वी हैव ए लेटर पी। स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ पी। वी यूज रेशियोज एंड प्रोपोर्शन टू सॉल्व दीज क्वेश्चंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज 2/5 इक्वल पी बाय 20। वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस पी। वी स्टूडेंट्स, वी यूज प्रोपोर्शन टू वेरीफाई द प्रोपोर्शन। वी यूज फॉलोइंग फॉर्मूला, प्रोडक्ट ऑफ मीन्स एंड प्रोडक्ट ऑफ एक्सट्रीम्स। इन ए प्रोपोर्शन द थर्ड एंड फोर्थ वैल्यू आर कॉल्ड मीन्स एंड द फर्स्ट एंड फोर्थ वैल्यू सॉरी सेकेंड एंड थर्ड वैल्यू आर कॉल्ड मीन्स एंड फर्स्ट एंड फोर्थ वैल्यूज आर कॉल्ड एक्सट्रीम्स। सो वी हैव टू फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ मीन्स एंड प्रोडक्ट ऑफ एक्सट्रीम्स। मीन्स आर 5 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई पी एंड एक्सट्रीम्स आर 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 20। 220s आर 40। 5 कैन नॉट बी मल्टीप्लाइड विद पी, सो 5 इज डिवाइडेड बाई 40। 5 8s आर 40। पीज वैल्यू इज 8। नंबर 2 इज पी बाई 5 इज इक्वल टू 3/10। अगेन वी यूज product of means and product of extremes formula to verify the proportion p ratio 5 proportion 3 ratio 10. means are 5 multiplied by 3 and extremes are p multiplied by 10. 5 3s are 15. 10 cannot be multiplied with p, so 10 is divided with 15. 5 by 2 is the value of p in this fraction. Number 3 is 0.1 by 0.4 is equal to 6 by p. Means are 0.4 multiplied by 6 and extremes are 0.1 multiplied by p. 6 multiplied by 0.4 is equal to 2.4 and 0.1 is divided with 2.4. 24 is the value of p in this fraction. Number 4 is 2 ratio 7 proportion x ratio 49. 7 is multiplied with x and 2 is multiplied by with 49. 49 2s are 98 and 7 is divided with 98. 14 is the quotient, so 14 is the value of p in this fraction. Students, now question number 2. Question number 2 is find the value of x in each of the following proportions. Now students, we have to find the values of x and we have now proportion. We simply multiplied means and extremes, then divide to find the values of x. Number 2 is 8 ratio 12 proportion 6 ratio x. Means are multiplied, 12 6 are 72. 8 cannot be multiplied by with x, so 8 is divided with 72. 9 is the value of x. Number 3 is 1.2 ratio 3.6 proportion x ratio 3. 1.2 multiplied by 3 and 3.6 multiplied by x. 1.2 multiplied by 3 is equal to 3.6 by 3.6, because 3.6 is cannot be multiplied by with x. So the answer is 1. The value of x is 1. नंबर फोर इज एक्स रेशो टू प्रोपोर्शन 150:100. 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 150 इज इक्वल टू 300 एंड 100 इज कैन नॉट बी मल्टीप्लाइड विथ एक्स सो 100 इज डिवाइडेड विथ 300 3 इज द आंसर सो द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज 3. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स वी हैव क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 टू सॉल्व. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इज 5:9 इज ए रेशो. इफ वी इंक्रीज फर्स्ट एलिमेंट ऑफ द रेशो अप टू 40 what will be the second element. Here we have first ratio 5:9 and second first number is we have fourth number we suppose the fourth element is x. Now the proportion is 5:9 proportion 40:x. 9 and 40 are means 5 and x are extremes. 5 multiplied by x is equal to 9 multiplied by 40. 9 40s are 360. 5 is divided with 360. 72 is the fourth element of this proportion. Question number 4 is what is the fourth proportion of 1, 3 and 4. Here we have first three elements and fourth element is missing. Now again we suppose fourth element x. Proportion is 1:3 proportion 4:x. Means are multiplied and extremes are also multiplied. 3 multiplied by 4 is equal to 12 and x ones are x. 12 is the fourth value of this proportion. Now students, question number 5 is find means proportion of 4 and 9. Here we have extremes and means proportion is missing. We suppose means proportion x on both sides. Now proportion is 4:x proportion x ratio 9. Means are multiplied by and extremes are also multiplied. 4 9s are 36 and x are x square. In their multiplication, their values are added. Now, x has power 2. Students, how can we solve this? By taking square root on both sides, we can solve this equation. Have prime factors 6 multiplied by 6. Because if we find the prime factors of 36. 6, 6 are 36 and 6, 1s are 6. 6 multiplied by 6 has the value of 6. Square. Square is cancelled with square root and here also square is cancelled with square root. Now we have equation x is equal to 6. Students, the means are 6 on both sides. Okay, students, today's lecture is complete. Allah Hafiz.